then you are bound to have happiness.
I've conducted so many workshops in printmaking, most especially in 1974, when I was a fellow of the National Black Theatre in Harlem. You know, so these are the things I do. And I've done I've done similar things in so many other places, as far as Australia, India, Singapore. So, but nowadays, being a chief, I'm primarily painting. You have to look at the whole picture as one.